Yeah. This exercise is meant to strengthen the arches of the feet. There's no such thing as a flat foot, really just a weak arch. So what we're going to do for this exercise is begin to lift all 10 of the toes up off the ground. Now, as all 10 of the toes lift up, oftentimes people will bow their legs out. So it's important that you pull your legs toward one another so you can lift your little toe the same height as your big toe. Right, now from there, you just want to feel the muscles in your feet and notice the muscles in your shins, around your ankles and knees also begin to fire. Then you're going to lift your heels up off the ground as high as you can, and even pausing for a moment, really accentuating the pressing down of the big toe as well as the other toes. Very slowly start to bring the heels back down, and then lift the 10 toes as high up off the ground again, squeezing the legs together, feeling the musculature engage from the foot through the ankle up into the knees and even into the thighs and pelvic floor. And then again, pressing down into the balls of the feet, lifting the heels as high up as you can. And if you fall, no worries, just lift the heels back up and then slowly coming back down. And repeat this several times, and you'll notice it strengthens your feet, ankles, knees.